Robin and Larry, it's around 6 o'clock this morning when WGN cameraman Kevin Cassidy, who's behind the lens there, and we spotted this white van pulling into this house. And not long after, I spoke with the pregnant mother that police had been searching for all night. So I called 911 as 30-year-old Asuncion Neal unloaded her four young kids and a family dog from the van. The two boys and two girls, ranging in age from 1 to 11, they all appeared okay. Neal is at least 6 months pregnant, and she told me she left with her kids last night because she feared for her safety for some reason, and they spent the night at a family business. She had no idea about the police alert until I told her. Police are speaking with her now. They are in the house. She describes this entire incident as a big misunderstanding. Now, incidentally, the license plate on that white van does not match the number that was issued in the police alert, so that might have been a factor in the search, but it doesn't matter now. The family is home. They appear to be safe. The EMS has been checking them out. They continue to talk with police. That's the latest live from Aurora. Nancy Loo, WGN News.